Ideal holiday is kind of lying around the beach some of the time.
Really taking it easy.
Being looked after properly.
Get a suntan.
There's somewhere that's quite different.
Surfing, scuba diving.
Generally being active on holiday.
It's all about fun and having that really good special time that you're going to remember.
Not just one single destination.
Ice skating is something we also love to do as a family.
Bit of surfing, windsurfing, snorkeling.
Jet skiing, definitely.
I don't like to lie around lots. I like to go out and do stuff.
Anything that I can get a bit of an adrenaline rush from.
Shopping.
A good holiday and a great holiday is being able to do what you want, when you want.
A service it will make all the difference. And it's something that's a little bit surprising, it's a little bit out of the norm.
I think I like to be pampered. I like to do something that I can't do in my normal everyday life.
I love massages.
If the kids are happy, I'm happy, basically.
Is having beautiful wine and food.
Going out, having a few drinks.
Cocktail or three.
Love to go to the casino.
Taking in a club.
Dancing on the tabletop.
Maybe see a show that I've never seen before.
Restaurant, clubbing, good bar, music, lots of people. It's a great night, really.
And most exciting fleet, over 170 worldwide destinations, the most amazing onboard innovations, and with Navigator of the Sea sailing direct from Southampton to the Med in 2007, there's never been a more exciting time to book your holiday. Call Royal Caribbean International on 0845 165 8400. Contact your travel agent or visit royalcaribbean.co.uk. It's way more than a cruise. The world's largest and most innovative fleet. Cruise industry firsts. Onboard Rockwall, Ice Rink and Flow Rider onboard surf park. 21 ships sailing to over 170 destinations worldwide. 6 ships in Europe in 2007. In 2005 and 2006, Condé Nast readers voted Royal Caribbean International to be their favourite cruise line. Royal Caribbean International, way more than a cruise.